Hi everybody, Wendy Murdoch here, and I am at Equitana. It's just opened and we're gonna be here for 9 days. So I'm gonna take you for a little walk through on my way back to my booth. Just gonna flip the camera around. And so here we are. There's so much tack available here. It's just incredible. And there's arenas where there's gonna be demonstrations live all day long. And there's just, it's like two arenas in every building. And so you can see there's so much amazing tack, lots of bling, lots of nice stuff to take home for your house, plenty of clothing. I mean, the clothing's amazing if you want a hat. And we're gonna walk past here, and we're in hall two. So there's like eight different halls. And so this is just a little bit of what's here at Equitana. So I'm gonna walk you out into the gallery, which is where you can get lots of amazing food, all kinds of things to eat, pizza and crepes and lots of great stuff. And we're gonna walk down here and head over to where my booth is. We're gonna walk past the chocolate fondue fountain. Yeah, so if you really like chocolate with strawberries, this is the place. You can see the lava fountains right there, white and dark chocolate. And then for those of you that wanna eat healthy, there's the veggie island. So don't worry if you don't eat lots of bratwurst. There are other choices here. We're gonna just pass through the hallway. It's gonna lead you into the main arena. And so we're gonna see people in green jackets from Equitana. They have their black with their green logo. And then we're gonna head down this hallway. And we're gonna take a right and go into hall six. And that's where I am, is in hall six. So I'm gonna skip hall five today. We'll come back to that one at another time. And we're gonna cruise right here, head through this door, and look, we're in Germany. So you can tell by the language that this is not the States, but that's one of the things that's so amazing here is how international this event is. And there's everything from trailers, to books, to lovely things for your home. And it's just like, there's so many things here. I never even get to see everything that's going on because I'm too busy. But look, we've got horses right here in the hall. Right? And they're happy to be sitting here and having something to eat. They're totally relaxed. We're gonna go past the Sheik's booth, the Royal Cavalry, and past the Racewood booth. You can see it's there. And they've got two set up, and another lovely horse. And then we're gonna see if we can find my booth, which is always a little bit of a drama at first to kind of figure out what the best way is to get to where I wanna go. And we'll just keep winding around. I know roughly where we are, and we'll see what we can find. Again, lots more tack, all kinds of feed supplements, all different kinds of saddles. It's just amazing. I can't imagine how many saddles are actually here on display. And here we are. We're at the SURE FOOT booth. And there's Brina still getting set up. So be sure to come and join us. We're in hall 6, D15. See you soon.